All right, we got a match as Angelo Dawkins going up against Cactus Jack. Gonna be playing as Montez Ford next. Oh, well, okay. All right, he's hurt. Got him. Well, that was easy. All right. Finishing up the tag team thing, probably, just because I don't want to do too many more. We're playing as Montez Ford here. Why am I not able to move? All right. Well, that was odd. on damaging the legs, I suppose. What's he doing? It's so weird, dude. Like, just play normally, man. I do not understand what this guy is trying to accomplish by doing all this jazz. Okay. Oh, now I'm stunned. Now it's gonna be strikes over and over, right? Yes, of course. Of course. And now he's gonna repeat the process. You're so weird, dude. He never reverses these, so I may as well just keep going for him. It's not going to be enough, is it? No. Well. Guess we're just doing this because he doesn't reverse them. Like, you okay, buddy? I don't understand. I mean, I don't feel bad about it, not with the way he's playing. All right, one more should do her, probably. No, I guess I needed a couple more. Is that gonna do it? No, it's not. Okay. Well, got out of it, I guess. Okay. And we do this again. Awesome. This is such a weird match. Like, I don't understand what's going on with this guy. I don't think he understands what's going on with him either. Okay. One more of these. And now, surely. Yeah, okay. Well, he left. Alright, we got a match here. King Cobra, and we're going up against Batista. Now, King Cobra is a character I made back in 2K20, but I don't know if I ended up uploading any of his matches. It's because I had a massive backlog. Should be stunned after this. Oh, not quite. All right, see what's our signature. I was gonna say, I'm not sure if he's even still here, but he is. I'm pretty sure he's using circle here, so I'm gonna try and reverse the next one with circle. Oh, maybe not. And now I'm stunned. But I ain't worried about it. I'll get resiliency by the time he hits me with the finisher. Especially since I'm in the corner here. I'm not able to reverse any of his grounded moves, though. I have no idea what he's pressing. And now I'm stunned. If he were smart, he'd just go for the finisher, but it's gonna get me resiliency if he does punches and shit. Big ol' superplex incoming. And again, he's gonna keep me on the ground. Go ahead and back up here and keep my stun meter out. Get him to use resiliency here. And tap him out. Well, that was fun. Got dominated most of the match, but it didn't matter.